got mommy, the better.
You're right. Sure you know where you have to go?
Of course we do.
We weren't born yesterday, you know.
Off you go then. We'll go back and pick up mommy. It was only a joke anyway.
Don't forget my credit card, okay?
You never give up, do you?
Yeah, I'm a chip off the old block.
Here we are. For every candy you refuse, I'll give you two.
Six?
No, two.
Only?
Only two.
Four?
Well, all right, three.
Three and a half?
Hmm?
Four is better. Three will be okay. Ciao, Joy. Bye. Bye.
You should have tried harder. You can't just give in like that.
You can't always get whatever you want. Sometimes you have to make a strategic compromise.
Yeah, sure. Lucky you didn't come with us. Otherwise, goodbye plan. Now listen carefully. Phase one, put the phony bomb in the men's room.
Okay.
I can't wait to pilot the plane.
Shut up. Someone might hear us.
Don't tell me to shut up.
Okay.
Check us in, please. This is the only bag we have.
That is, if this gentleman doesn't mind.
Please.
Thank you.
Where are you headed?
New York.
New York.
Ah, well, you certainly travel light. Someone getting married?
Yes, we are.
Really? They closed the flight 10 minutes ago, and all the empty seats in economy have been assigned to people on the waiting list, which means,
Damn, there goes our plan.
Wait. There are two free seats in business. I'll just bump you up.
Out of sight.
I hope you have a great flight. Go to gate 18A.
Thank you. Two first-class seats would be even better.
Want to pilot the plane as well, do you?
No, thank you.
I don't really think we'd be able to. Thanks anyway.
Welcome to Joyline.
Hi. Hello.
Here are your seats. Like one?
No thanks. We shouldn't take candy from strangers.
Yes, we should. I mean, it's for our friends after all.
Would you care for something to drink before takeoff?
Yes, we would care.
Two orange sodas, how much?
Oh, there's no charge, sir.
I'll have four so I don't dehydrate.
Very well, sir. How about you?
Nothing, thanks. He meant four for the two of us.
Did I say something wrong?
No, just stupid. Will you ever grow up?
Shut up.
You shut up.
Smoking, use of cellular phones and portable computers may interfere with the plane's instrumentation and must be turned off during takeoff and landing for safety reasons.
Hear that? Now what do?
We go to the bathroom.
Are our guys okay?
Shut up.
Don't tell me to shut up, okay?
I'm sorry, okay.
There's a bomb in one of the economy class toilets
on flight JL333 for New York.
Stand by
for our next phone call.
JL333. Control tower to JL333.
JL333 to tower.
I won.
Reduce power and stand by for new instructions.
Keep this channel free.
Roger, tower, standing by.
Call the general. No, not the black one. The hotline.
Hello. Answer, goddammit.
Hello.
Hello, this is the general.
Yes, sir, I know, sir. We're checking to see if the information.
I don't give a wood nickel if it's true. Close down the airport. Apply anti-terrorism measures. I want to speak to your superior officer.
There's no one superior to me, sir.
Not anymore.
Children play.
shot, Alice, dear. Good shot.
Thank you. Will you grow up?
When you don't love me anymore.
You're incorrigible.
And you're,
My Nino, my Nino, my Nino.
Oh, my Alice.
You should have come up with something more original.
What? Thank you. Were they here?
Yes.
I looked everywhere, you know. Funny, isn't it, how things are right under your nose and you're completely blind and don't see them?
I should buy you another pair so you can see when you take them off, hmm?
And what, should I get you?
How about your thoughts?
Which? Ones that are positive or ones that are negative? Hmm? Wait one second. I can't get into this,
If only I could wipe out all your problems, so your mind would concentrate more on me.
And have double the problems?
For instance, we'd have more fun together, huh?
All in good time. I want to show you how many millions we made today. You know it's all going to the children when we're gone. To our kids, and to all those who need a helping hand.
Yes, sure I know.
Did I tell you before?
I've had enough of this. It makes me think you're not well.
Not well? You mean I look sick to you?
Yes.
It's your zebra that's doing the damage. My robe looks better on me than you.
You want it? Come and get it, I dare you.
Alice.
Shh, quiet. Don't say anything.
You know that...
Yes, I do. And do you know how much I love you?
Yes.
You're the joy of my life, you know. Let's keep on playing.
I love you.
Only a joke.
Who knows? Anything's possible.
Where are we going?
Nowhere. We're staying right here.
Hey, I like that. We should do it more often.
What?
Staying here.
Are you serious?
Maybe. What do you think?